if you're happy and you also downloaded TikTok as a joke and now you're hopelessly addicted and can't stop scrolling through the For You page and posting videos hoping that you'll get famous when you know you're never fucking going to, but you do it anyway because that's all you have to do with your life at this point, clap your hands.